Picture a world where all the boys and girls are impeccably well-dressed. That delivery guy in a jacket and tie, that puppy in a double breast. That 80s dude with mutton chops, that baby with a lollipop. That lady cop who's